स्वात्मा सुखावबोधे निःश्रेयसे जांगलीकायमाने संसार हाला हला मोह शांत्ये आबाहु पुरुषाकारं शंखचक्रासिधारिणं सहस्रशिरसं श्वेतं प्रणमामि पतंजलिं। ओम। Let's do some warm up. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Okay, slowly move your head towards your right and the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come to center, inhale, head up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Inhale, come to center. Look towards your right and the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come to center. Rotate your head clockwise and anti-clockwise 5 times. Inhale. 1 and 2. Easy. 3, 4, and 5. Reverse. 1 and 2 and 3. Very good. 4. Hope you're doing good. And 5. Easy. Okay. Let's roll your shoulders forward first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax. Okay, catch your waist. Rotate your waist. 1, easy. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, take your right hand up, stretch it up, and make your legs, split your legs more wider, and drop it towards your left. Stay there and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, chain the side to left. Go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, take your both the hands up, catch your elbows and forward bend and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, drop your hands down, exhale there, inhale, head up. Exhale, come up and join your legs. Take your both the hands up. Go on your toes. One, two, three, four, and five. Relax. Okay, let's start with the Surya Namaskara. We're going to do two different patterns of Surya Namaskara. One is Surya Namaskara A and Surya Namaskara B. In Surya Namaskara A, with the 9 count, and B with the 17 count. So let's start with the 9 count one. Stand on the edge of the mat. Ekam inhale, both the hands up to up. Dve exhale to forward bend. Keep your hands on the floor, head inside. Trini inhale, just the head up. Vari walk back to Chaturanga Dandasana, go on the floor. Pancha inhale, come up, head up, chest up, look up. Shut, exhale, go back. Stay here and breathe. One, look at your navel and breathe. Two, three, four, five. Sapta inhale, walk forward. Bring your legs close to your hand. Asto, exhale, head inside. Nava, inhale, both the hands up, look up. And stand straight, samasthiti, exhale. Okay, this is how the Surya Namaskara A will be. Let's repeat again. Ekam, inhale, both the hands up, look up. Dve, exhale, do forward bend, head inside. Trini, inhale, just the head up. Chatvari, walk back or jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up, head up, chest up, look up. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Shut, exhale, go back. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Stay here and breathe. Look at your navel. One, two, three, four, five. Tapta inhale, jump forward or walk forward. Asto, exhale, head inside. Nava inhale, both the hands up, look up. Stand straight, samasthiti, exhale. One more time. Ekam inhale, both the hands up, look up. Dve exhale, do forward bend. Keep your hands on the floor, head inside. Trini inhale, just the head up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Stay here and breathe. One, look at your navel. Two, three, four, five. Sapta inhale, jump forward. Ashto, exhale, head inside. Nava inhale, both the hands up, look up. Stand straight, exhale. One more time. Ekam inhale, both the hands up, look up. And dve exhale, to forward bend. Trini inhale, just the head up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana, go down. Pancha inhale, head up, chest up, look up. Shut, exhale, go back. Stay here and breathe. One, two, three, four, five. Sapta inhale, walk forward, jump forward. Ashto, exhale, head inside. Nava inhale, both the hands up, look up. Stand straight, exhale. last time when we do Surya Namaskara, B. Inhale, both the hands up, look up. Exhale, do forward bend. Trini, inhale, just the head up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Ancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. One, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, inhale, jump forward or walk forward. Ashto, exhale, head in back. Nava, inhale, both the hands up, look up. Stand straight, Namastiti, exhale. Now, Surya Namaskara B with the 17 count. You can join me, or you want to watch once, you can watch also once, then you can join for the second time. Here we go. Ekam, inhale, bend your knee and hands up, look up. Dve, exhale to forward bend. Trini, inhale, just a head up. Chatvari, walk back to Chaturanga Dandasana, go on the floor. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, bring your right leg forward. Both the hands up, look up to Virabhadrasana. Ashto, keep your hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, come up. Dasha, exhale, go back. Ekadasha, left leg forward. Inhale, both the hands up, look up. Dvadasha, hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga. Trayodasha, inhale, come up. Chaturdasha, exhale, go back. Breathe five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasha, inhale, jump forward or walk forward. Odasha, exhale, head in thigh. Saptadasha, bend your knee and hands up, look up, stand straight. One more time. Ye kam, inhale, bend your knee and hands up, look up. Dve, exhale, look forward bend. Trini, inhale, just a head up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, bring your right leg forward. Both the hands up, look up. Ashto, hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, come up. Dasha, exhale, go back. Yeka dasha, left leg forward, inhale, both the hands up, look up. Dvadasha, hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga. Trayodasha, inhale, come up. Chaturdasha, exhale, go back. Stay here and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasha, inhale, jump forward. Shodasha, exhale, head inside. Saptadasha, bend your knee and hands up, look up. Stand straight, Samastitihi, exhale. One more time. ये काम इनहेल बेंड योर नी एंड हैंड्स अप लुक अप द्वे एक्सहेल फॉरवर्ड बेंड त्रिनी इनहेल जस्ट हेड अप चत्वारि जंप बैक टू चतुरंग दंडासन गो डाउन पंच इनहेल कम अप ऊर्ध्वमुख श्वानासन षट एक्सहेल गो बैक टू अधोमुख श्वानासन Sapta, right leg forward. Both the hands up, look up. Ashto, hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, come up. Dasha, exhale, go back. Ekadasha, left leg forward. Inhale, both the hands up, look up. Dvadasha, hands on the floor and go to Chaturanga Dandasana. Trayodasha, inhale, come up. Chaturdasha, exhale, go back. Stay here and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four and five. Panchadasha, inhale, jump forward. Shodasha, exhale, head inside. Saptadasha, bend your knee and hands up, look up. And straight samasthiti, exhale. Okay? Let's start with the asanas. Padangushtasana, padahastasana. Keep your legs half feet wider to your shoulder level. Inhale, forward bend. Extend your tailbone and do forward bend. Catch your big toes. Head up. Exhale, head inside and breathe. One. Two. Make sure your knee is straight. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Three. Engage your core muscles. Engage your Mula Bandha while breathing. Four. And five. Inhale, head up only. Exhale there. Inhale, put your hands under the feet. Put your hands under the feet. Padahastasana. Exhale, head inside and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale, there. Inhale, come up. And join your legs to samasthiti. Exhale. Okay, that was good. Let's try next one. Trikonasana. Triangle pose. Inhale, keep your legs 3 feet wider. Turn towards your right side. Open your hands. Exhale, go down. Catch your right toes. Big toes are keep your hand on the right feet. Exhale, look up and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Make sure your both the knees straight. And five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, change the side to left. Go down. Catch your left leg. Right hand up straight. Make sure both the hands in one line, both the shoulders in one line. And breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, come up. Now, Trikonasana B, twisted pose. Turn towards your right side. Keep your left hand outside the right leg and the right hand goes up straight. Go down slowly with exhale. Look up and breathe. One, look at your right hand fingertip and breathe. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, change the side to left. Go down, keep your right hand outside the left leg and the left hand up straight and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. And exhale, join your legs to Samasthiti. Now, inhale, keep your legs 5 feet wider. 5 feet wider. Turn towards your right side. Bend your right knee. Open your hands. Inhale. Exhale. Go down. Prepare. And go down to asana. Uttita Parshva Konasana. Keep your right hand outside the right leg. Left hand 45 degree up. Look at the left hand fingertip and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, turn towards your left side. Change the side slowly. Go down. Keep your left hand outside the left leg. Right hand 45 degree up and breathe. One. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, Parshva Konasana B. Your left hand goes outside the right leg. You twist and the left right hand goes up. Okay, inhale, turn towards your right. Bend your knee, keep your left hand with the right leg and try to touch the floor and right hand up and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, change the side to left. Go down towards your left side. Keep your right hand outside the left leg. Twist more, crunch your abdomen more. And then keep your right hand on the floor. Left hand up there. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up, and exhale, join your legs to Samasthiti. Let's do Prasarita Padottanasana. Keep your legs 5 feet wider. Inhale, catch your waist. Exhale to forward bend and keep your hands on the floor between your legs. Inhale, head up again and exhale to forward bend. Touch your head to the floor and breathe. Prasarita Padottanasana A. One, two, three, four, 5. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, catch the waist. Exhale, come up. Inhale, open your hands. Exhale, catch your waist again. Inhale, head up. Prasadita Padottanasana B. Exhale, forward bend. Try to touch your head to the floor and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, open your hands. Inhale, catch your hands behind. Catch your fingers behind. Interlock your fingers like this at the back. Exhale, take it up. Inhale, head up again. And exhale, do forward bend. Try to touch your head to the floor. Bring your hands parallel to the floor and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. And exhale, open your hands straight. Inhale, catch your waist. Exhale, do forward bend. And catch your big toes. Again, inhale, head up. Exhale, head inside and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, catch your waist. Exhale, come up and join your legs to Samasthitihi. Parshvottanasana preparation. Keep your legs 3 feet wider. Inhale, open your hands. Do Namaskara Mudra at the back. Namaskara Mudra at the back. Keep your legs 3 feet wider. Turn towards your right side first. Inhale, head up. Exhale, do forward bend and try to touch your forehead or chin to knee and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Turn towards your left side. Head up. Exhale, go down towards your left side. It's only in one breath. One inhale, one exhale, you have to change. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, join your legs to Samasthitihi. Here, usually after this Parshvottanasana, we do Uttita Hasta Padangusthasana. I want to skip that Uttita Hasta Padangusthasana. Do it when we come to the sitting down posture. Let's directly go to the next one. That's Ardha Baddha Padottanasana. Take your right leg up. Fold it and keep it on your left leg like a half lotus and catch your right leg from behind. Inhale, forward bend, go down slowly. Keep your hands on the floor. Head up. Exhale. Head inside and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up and stand straight to Samasthiti. Exhale. Change the side to left. Prepare. Take your left leg up. Fold it inside. Keep it on the right leg. Make sure your heel comes close to your navel and you catch your left leg from behind. Stretch it up straight. Exhale to forward bend. Keep your hands on the floor. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head inside. And breathe. One. If you're unable to catch your legs from behind, no problem. You can keep both the hands on the floor. Take a support and breathe. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Then drop your legs to Samasthiti. Exhale. Next one will be Utkatasana, followed with Surya Namaskara A. Let's start with Surya Namaskara A. Here we go. Inhale, both the hands up, look up. Exhale to forward bend. Three, inhale, just a head up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, head up, just up, look up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Bend your knee. Hands up, look up, and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, keep your hands on the floor. Don't make your knees straight. Come back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Vinyasa. Now let's go to Virabhadrasana A. Hold the right leg. Sorry, turn the left leg inside. Take the right leg forward. Take both the hands up. Look up and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, turn towards your left side. Stay there. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, open your hands straight. Virabhadrasana B. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, change the side to right. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, keep your hands on the floor. Trini, take your legs up. Chatvari, walk back to Chaturanga. अच्छा इन्हें कम अप शट एक्सेल गो बैक सप्ता जंप फॉरवर्ड एंड स्टैंड अप हियर आई एम जस्ट एडिंग कपल ऑफ इंटरमीडिएट आसनास टू हेल्प विथ योर लोअर बैक फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी फर्स्ट वेल डू लेट्स डू मलासना ओके मलासना कीप योर लेग्स टू द शोल्डर विथ वाइडर इनहेल एक्सेल सिट डाउन Okay, sit down. Make sure your complete feet is on the floor. Your elbows inside of the knee and push it out. Okay, stay there. Straight back and breathe. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, and eight. Inhale, keep your hands on the floor. Exhale, come up and join your legs there. We do Parshasana. Inhale, sit down. Sit down, feet together. Feet together, sit down, feet together. Exhale. Take your, keep your, okay, watch me like this. If you know Parshasana, it's good. Okay, if not, you can just watch me and do it. Keep your left hand on the floor to take a support. Squeeze inside and keep your right hand outside the left leg. And then go forward and stay here and breathe. One, if you want to stay here, you can just stay here also. Two, breathe nicely. Three, four, and five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, change the side to left. I mean, turn towards your right side. Keep your right hand on the floor. Twist more and keep your left hand outside the right leg. Look back towards your right shoulder and breathe. One. Prepare yourself and do it. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, come to center. Inhale, body, jump back. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, forward, a jump through, sit down. First, we'll do Dandasana. Keep your hands side by side. Three, four,
exhale. Inhale, catch your big toes.
Paschimottanasana. Inhale, head up and exhale, go down. Try to touch your forehead to knee and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale, grab your feet from the top. B. Paschimottanasana B. Inhale, head up. And exhale, head inside and breathe. One. Two. Three. five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Catch your legs from the side. Three. Head up. Exhale, go down. One. Two. And inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, Trini. Take your legs up. Let's do Vinyasa. Chatvari. Jump back. Go to Chaturanga. Pancha. Inhale, come up. Shut. Exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward, sit down and do Purvottanasana. Keep your hands behind your back. Fingers facing forward. Inhale, chest up, head up. Exhale, lift yourself up and breathe. One, two, three. Four, five. Inhale, come down. Exhale there. Again, Trini, inhale, take your legs up. Vinyasa, jump back. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Go down. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta. Jump forward and sit down. Ardha Baddha Paschimottanasana. Fold the right leg inside. Put it up on the left leg. Prepare. And inhale, same thing. Like how we did standing. Ardha Baddha Padottanasana. Same way. Paschimottanasana. Catch your left leg from left hand. Inhale, head up. And exhale, go down and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up and exhale, stretch your legs straight. We'll do both the sides, then we'll jump back. And inhale, take your left leg up. Keep it on the right, twist back. Catch your right leg, left leg from the left hand. Stretch your right leg. Inhale, catch your right leg up, head up. Exhale, head inside and breathe. One, two, three, four. Flex your leg, okay? Flex your leg. You can feel the more, if you can, it will be more effective. Four and five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Trini, take your legs up. Chatvari, jump back. Go back and lie down. Go down. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down. Triranga Mukha Ekapada Paschimottanasana. Fold the right leg inside. Take it back. Make sure you're not sitting on your feet. Your legs is outside, toe facing backward. Inhale, take both the hands up. Exhale, catch your left leg from both the hands. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale, go down and breathe. One, two, three, four, 5. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale, come up. Inhale, bring your right leg forward. Take your left leg back with the exhale. Now, inhale. Catch your right leg from both the hands. Head up. Exhale, head in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, head up only. Exhale, come up. Take your legs up, three knee, take your legs up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward, sit down. And do Janu Shirshasana. Prepare, stretch your legs straight first. Hold the right leg inside. Take both the hands up, inhale. Exhale, do forward bend. Catch your left leg. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head in turn and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, head up only. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Exhale, chain the side to left. Chain the side to left. Hold the left leg inside. Stretch your right leg outside. Inhale, take both the hands up. Exhale, catch your right leg. Inhale, head up only. Exhale, head in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, head up only. Exhale there. Trini, inhale, take your legs up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Go on the floor. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down. Janu Shirshasana B. Hold the right leg inside. Sit on the right feet. Sit on the right feet. And make sure your knee is not inside and it's outside. Okay? And then catch your right leg from both the hands. Inhale, head up. And exhale, head inside and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, head up only. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. And exhale, chain the side to left. Sit on the left, fold the left leg inside. Sit on the left feet. Stretch your right leg straight. Prepare yourself comfortably. Catch your right leg. Inhale, just the head up. And exhale, go down. Touch your forehead, arching to knee and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Three knee, take your legs up. Chatvari. Jump back to Chaturanga. Go down on the floor. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward and sit down to Marichasana A. Hold the right leg inside like this. Straight, it should be straight. And don't keep it too close to your body. Keep it little away from the left hand, left leg. Excuse me. And inhale, forward. Take your right hand around. Catch your left hand at the back. Okay. I'll show you the sidewise. It's going to be like this. If you're unable to catch, but that's okay. You can just try to reach your hands, but if you can catch, it will be good. Okay. Inhale, flex your legs. Exhale, go down. Try to catch your knees. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Exhale, change the side to left. Change the side to left. Hold the left leg inside. Stretch your right leg straight. Take your left hand around. And catch your right hand at the back. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head inside and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Exhale. Trini, take your legs up. Chatwari. Jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward and sit down. Let's do Marichasana B. Okay. I don't think it will be more challenging, but let's try. Fold the right leg inside. Put it up on the left leg, like half lotus. Okay, back this time, you have to do it from the left leg first. Okay, left leg first. Fold the left leg inside. Put it up on the right. Then fold the right leg inside. Bring your right leg inside. Yeah. Inhale. Take your hands around the right leg. Exhale. Catch your left hand behind. Inhale. Head up. Exhale to forward bend. And breathe. One. Two. Three, four, five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up and stretch your leg straight to exhale. Inhale, fold the right leg inside. Take it up on the left leg. Fold the left leg inside. Make sure your right heel is pressing your navel. Take your left hand around. Catch your right hand at the back with exhale. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head inside and breathe. Try to touch your head to the floor and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, just a head up. Exhale, come up. Trini, inhale, take your legs up. Chatwari, jump back. Pancha, inhale, come up. Head up, look up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward and sit down. Marichasana C. Okay. Fold the right leg inside. I'll show you the simple way. Let's try to do it. Fold the right leg inside. Take your hand support at the back. Right hand support at the back. And cross your left hand around the outside the right leg. Like how we did the Paschasana. Same way. Okay. Twist. Try to take your hands behind. If you can twist. If not, no worries. Stay here. Take your right hand behind. Look back and breathe. One. If you can take your hands back, take your hands back. Catch your hands behind and breathe. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, stretch your leg straight. Now the other side, left side. Hold the left leg inside. Take your right hand up. Twist it more. Crunch your abdomen with the exhale. And take your hands behind. If not, just keep it up here. And breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale there. Trini, inhale, take your legs up. Chatwari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Head up, chest up, look up. Toe pointing outside. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down. Let's do Navasana. Navasana. Prepare. Inhale. Put your knee. Exhale. Take your legs up. Hands up. Breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, one more time, legs up. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, legs up. One, come on, do it. Two, you have to do actually five times if you're okay to do it. Three, four, and five. Inhale, come down and lift yourself up. And exhale, legs up. One, two, three. Four and five. Last time, inhale, lift up, exhale, lift up. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, trini, chatwari, jump back. Go to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, walk forward. And let's try once for Bhujapidasana. Okay, usually Bhujapidasana, we do it like this. We directly jump forward, cross your legs, and go down. But this is one more method. If you're trying for the first time, please be careful. Okay, keep your hands on the floor. Okay, take your legs inside. Keep your hands on the floor. Okay, try to take the body weight on your hands and cross your legs slowly and stay there and breathe. Head down, stay there and breathe. One, two, three. Four and five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale, bring your legs outside. walk and bring your legs outside and come to Bakasana position. Come to Bakasana, inhale. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Stretch your legs. Kurmasana and Supta Kurmasana. We try to do Kurmasana today. Okay? Kurmasana. Stretch your legs straight. Hold your leg a little bit inside. And then take your both the hands from inside. Okay? And try to relax. Go down. Touch your forehead to the floor. Try to make your legs straight and breathe. One. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, head up. Exhale, bring your legs closer and try to take out your hands. Slowly with exhale. You can do Supta Kurmasana like this. And your legs, make sure you touch your head to the legs and take your hands behind at the lower back. Stay there and breathe. One, two, three. Four, five. Inhale, exhale there. Inhale, keep your hands on the floor. Try to take your legs back to Bakasana. To Bakasana position. With the inhale, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down. Okay, now we'll directly go to Baddha Konasana. After those two, we'll try to do Crown Chasana, okay, which comes again in intermediate, but it's quite simple, okay. First, let's do Baddha Konasana. Fold the leg inside, open your legs. Open your legs. And catch your feet, inhale, straight back. Exhale, do forward bend. In this, there are two variations, A and B. In A, you are going to touch your forehead to the floor first. Okay, let's do that. Then we'll do the B. Exhale, do forward bend and touch your forehead to the floor. One, two, make sure your elbows inside. Three, four, five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, touch your forehead to toes now. Adjust your leg a little bit. Touch your forehead to toes. And breathe. One. This is Baddha Konasana B. Two. Three. Four and five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale, come up. Inhale, three knee. Take your legs up. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down. And open your legs, split your legs. Upavishta Konasana A. Upavishta Konasana A. Catch your legs. Feet from outside. Straight back. Inhale. Exhale. Do forward bend. And touch your forehead to the floor and breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale there. Inhale, come up. Take your legs up. B. Take your legs up to B. Look up. So pointing and breathe. One. Two. Catch your legs from outside. Three. Four. Five. Inhale. Trini, take your legs up. Chatwari, jump back to Chaturanga. Go down on the floor. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward, sit down and lie down. We skipped one asana in standing. That's Uttita Hasta Padangustasana. We'll do it now. Supta Padangustasana. Lie down, face up. Inhale, keep your both the hands on the sides. Inhale, take your right leg up. Catch your right toes. Catch your right big toes. Exhale, bring your forehead close to your knee and breathe 5 times. Left leg pointing outside. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, head down. Exhale, move your legs towards your right side. Turn your leg towards your right side. Look towards your left side. Breathe 5 times. One, two, three, four. Make sure both the knees straight. And five. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, touch your forehead to knee. Inhale, head down. Exhale, bring your legs down. Change the side to left. Inhale, catch your left leg. Straight back, straight your knee. Left, right hand on the right knee. Exhale, go there and breathe. One. Two. Three. Touch your forehead to knee. Four. Try to pull your legs more down towards your body. And five. Inhale. Drop your head back. Exhale. Turn your legs towards the left side and head towards the right side and breathe. One. Two. Three, four, and five. Inhale, bring your legs to center. Exhale, touch your forehead. Inhale, drop your head back. And exhale, take your legs down. Okay, from here, usually we do chakrasana. If you're unable to do chakrasana, you can just turn towards your right side and come up. But if you can do chakrasana, okay. Inhale, exhale, come up. Roll back and come. This is what we call chakrasana and Ashtanga Yoga. Sometimes you go to chakrasana. Inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, walk forward. And sit down. Fold your right leg inside. Hold your right leg inside like all you need. You can come to Ekapada or Crown Sasana. Okay, like this. Crown Sasana. Okay, catch your left leg. Try to make it straight wherever you can. Stay there and breathe. You can go. One. Two. 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, take your legs down. Take your legs up. 3, step body, jump back. Panchan, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, come up to the left side. Pull your left leg inside. Stretch your right leg outside. Let's go. Catch your right feet. Make it straight. And when you can, make your knees straight and look at the toes and feet. 1, 2. If you can pull it both across your body, it will be good. 3, 4. And 5. Inhale. Come back to Chaturanga. Take your leg back. Go down. Panchayana. Come up. Shut the face. Go back. Sapta. Lie down on your chest. Lie down on your chest. Let's do Shalabhasana. Shalabhasana. Inhale, head up, chest up, legs up. Balance on your abdomen and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, go down. Exhale, bring your legs close to your chest. One more time. Inhale, head up, chest up, hands up, legs up, balance on your lower abdomen. 1, squeeze your lower back more. Feet together. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, go down. Exhale there. Trini, inhale. Chatvari, you are in a position. Pancha, inhale. Come up, head up, chest up, look up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Stand on the knee. Ushtrasana. Camel pose. Ushtrasana, prepare. Exhale, drop back. Look back and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale there. Trini, inhale. Chatvari, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward and sit down. Let's finish it with the Padmasana. Oh, sorry. We'll do shoulder stand. We'll do Sarvangasana, Halasana, and Karnapindasana. Then we will finish it with the Padmasana, okay? I'm sorry, everybody lie down, face up. Lie down, face up. Inhale, Sarvangasana, prepare yourself. Take your legs up. Exhale. Take your hand support the lower back. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Drop your legs down slowly.
three, four, and five. Inhale, bring your knee close to your ears. Karna Pindasana. Stay there and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, take your legs up. Exhale, try to put Padmasana there. Urdhva Padmasana. Stay there and breathe. One. Keep your both the hands on the knee. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, drop your legs down to Pindasana. Hold your legs. One. Two. Three, four, and five. Inhale, exhale. Drop your legs down slowly. Go to Matsyasana. Take your hand support. Keep your forehead on the floor. Catch your toes. Stay there and breathe. One. Two, three, four, and five. Uttara Padasana, open your legs. Legs in the same position. Stretch your legs up, hands up, and breathe. One, two, three, four, and five. Drop your legs down, relax your head. Chakrasana one more time. And come up, inhale. Chakrasana, from there to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward and sit down. Usually, we do headstand and the Urdhva Dandurasana, but I don't prefer to do that virtually. I like to do that more with the one-on-one classes, especially headstand and the back bending. Okay? And when you are practicing those two asanas, I like to watch you, I like to see you. So, since I'm not able to see you now, and also it's virtual class, I want to skip that. Let's directly go to Padmasana and finish it with a Padmasana. Fold the right leg inside, put it up on the left. Fold the left leg inside and put it up on the right. Paddha Padmasana, try to catch your toes from behind. Both the hands, inhale. And exhale to forward bend. Touch your forehead to the floor and breathe. One, stay there. Try to touch your head to the floor and breathe. Go slowly. Two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Inhale, just the head up. Exhale, come up. Inhale. Keep your hands behind your back on the floor, fingers facing forward. Yoga Mudra, breathe. Chest up, head back and breathe. One. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. facing Padmasana. Both the hands are coming, palm facing upward, touch your thumb and the pointing finger. Chin down, try to touch your chin to chest and breathe. Make sure your back is straight, your elbows are straight. Focus only on your inhalation and exhalation. One, deep inhale. Exhale, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Inhale, just the head up, exhale there. Use your right hand. Let's do Nadi Shodhana. Deep inhale from left. Prepare. Exhale from right. Use your right hand. Deep inhale from left. Exhale from right. Inhale from left. Exhale from right. Inhale from left. Exhale from right. Inhale from right now. Exhale from left. Inhale from right. Exhale from left. Inhale from right. Exhale from left. Deep inhale from right. And exhale from left. Make your hands walk.
The arms on your cheeks.
Open your eyes. Good, full deep. Last one. Keep your hands underneath. Inhale, exhale. Try to lift yourself up and breathe. One. Head up. Look at the tip of the nose. Two. Very good. Three. Four. Good one, Sahi. Lift up more. Five. Six, seven, and eight, relax. Okay, three, inhale, take your legs up. Chatvari, jump back to chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, walk forward and jump forward. Come up and stand up. Come up and stand up. Let's do the closing prayer. Samaskriti. Swasti prajabhyaha paripalayantam jnanena margena mahim mahishaha o brahmanebhyaha shubhamastu nityam lokaha samastaha सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः वन लास्ट टाइम सूर्य नमस्कार ए का पिन है बोथ द हैंड्स अप टू द ए एक्सहेल टू फॉरवर्ड बैक थ्री इन है जस्ट द हेड अप चतुर्वारी वॉक बैक टू चतुरंगा दंडासना गो ऑन द फ्लोर Pancha, inhale, come up. Shut, exhale, go back. Sapta, jump forward. Sit down and lie down. Relax for 2 minutes. Just relax for 2 minutes. Enjoy the effect of all the asanas. With the pranayama and the vinyasa. I request everyone to follow me in Instagram so that we can have a good connection. And also I request everyone to go through with my YouTube channel, that's Yoga with Sandeep Shivashankar. There I have some demonstration of some asanas and also opening prayer and the closing prayer. You can practice to chant with me. And soon I'll be uploading some more shlokas there. Ganesha Stotra and many more shlokas I'll be uploading. And also Yoga Sutras. If you have any doubts, any questions about yoga, I have mentioned my WhatsApp number in the chat box. You can just message me anytime. Turn towards your right side, come up. Thank you very much, everybody.